go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
Double 34.
Music.
And Mr. William McGee.
Give you something to think about. Let me give you something to think about. Let me give you something to think about.
I'm talking to you.
Give you something to think about. Let me give you something. Let me give you something to think about.
I'm talking to you.
God gave me a mind and a heart, and also a wisdom and understanding. He said, give it your start. What kind of man am I? I laugh in the face of danger. No, I don't take things for granted.
You see, it took me years to figure out what was wrong with me. Why I wasn't like the rest. Why I didn't fit in. Because I didn't fit in because my family origin was messed up. It had alcoholism in it. It had mental issues in it. My mom had her mental issues. My dad had his mental issues because of her mental issues. Okay? Alcoholism, you know, how it feels to see your dad drink all the time. Because your mom has a mental issue. And that weighs heavy on the children. Pity your stomach is starts. Because you don't know whether your dad is gonna come in sober or drunk. There's a lot of people in Santilli going through that same thing. There's a lot of people in the whole world going through, but nobody wants to talk about that. It's all that's nothing. Same applies with sexual abuse. We have some sick individuals, sick, because they don't know that sex and love are separate. Sex and love are separate. And we have some people that sitting at the top of the White House Center. That's why. That's the very reason what's wrong with him. He has no morals. No morals. Why? Dog. Surround himself by other females. They must be in a certain time. They must be this and they must be this. But guess what? Today is your day of independence. See, it's about time that you found out the true cause. The one thing that gets us is fear. You heard what I said? Come here, get closer. Fear. We are afraid when we're by ourselves. When we're with a group, we're strongest. We're strong because we're in the midst of other people. When those protesters are out there marching, they're strong because they got a whole bunch of folks. But when it's only you out there, well, you're not going to say anything. When it's you that are facing the man, when it's you that is facing the FBI agents, when it's you that those security persons are rolling up on by yourself, and you're sitting in the cell by yourself like Martin was. When they went in there and they separated, they let everybody else go, and they said, we want the head person, the head troublemaker, the head terrorist. Then we find out how strong we really are. It's only you and God. Fear. Should I be afraid? I should be. But here's the thing. What is fear? Why do I have to fear? Because they're going to come and take my life. They're going to lock me up. They may kill me. They may kill me and lock me up first, then kill me while I'm in there. Well, guess what? I wasn't meant to stay here for long as I have now. But I evolve from one state to another state. I have been transformed from one state to another state to this now. Family origin. This is what I'm trying to get you to see. The millennials have a chance to make a leap into the next millennium. But they choose not to, because they're so weighed down with the baggage from family origin. We have Black Lives Matter. We have White Lives Matter. We have Blue Lives Matter. We have all these different colors that matter. But I'm here to tell you, the only thing that matters is God.
Make it work.
Because when it comes down to the end, God will still be here when everybody else is gone. See, that's the thing that you need to focus on. That God, this whole thing is His thing. This whole thing is His thing. Whether you say it's good or bad, it's still God's thing. And we're just the players inside of God's matrix. This is God's matrix. And all those preachers are telling you, oh, you're going to heaven and blah, 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 blah. Really. You figure out your relationship with God. This is your independence. This day is your independence. Say, I refuse to stay and be a part of this craziness. If you want to fight against the system, first you got to find out the system that you're fighting against. And as long as you keep going to these games, to these movies, to these, and keep the tradition of going on, well, guess what?
They're looking for you.
You're not in no hurry to change it. Ciao, and I'm out.
Make it work.